What's up, everybody? That's right here with more Stranger of Paradise Final Fantasy Origin. Last time, started the game. The Chaos is a, I guess, castle or whatever. Fuck Chaos, but it actually ended up being this chick over here in the corner, Neon. Who's another Warrior of Light, so she joined her party. Now, apparently, you only have two party members at a time, so I can switch her. These people out, so I might put her in to see how she does. She looks like a warrior. Let me try her and let me replace these two. And then, damn it, not that one. Pretty cool looking. It's just a sword fighter. Oh, shit, where'd she go? There she is. Don't think I have a like a one-handed weapon yet. I don't. Oh no, I do. Maybe I'll try fighting with a one-handed weapon. Oh, wait, that's her weapon. I'm tempted to see what it feels like, but maybe I will tell you another weapon. For now, I'll stay like this. Yeah, anyways, we're headed back to Cornelia. So let's go.
This is what the city's like. I'd forgotten.
Looks like you're as forgetful as the rest of us.
Am I? I guess so.
We're forgetting things all the time.
I guess it's the price we have to pay for this strength.
Attachments to this world will just make it harder to do our duty. It's a mercy to forget.
A mercy, huh? Who's mercy? Someone or something must have decided to make it this way. Who was it?
It's me. I forgot.
Huh. Those facial emotions, though. Non-existent.
Hey, Neon. When did you first come here?
10 years ago? Although it seems just like yesterday.
About covers it.
So the throne was empty. Or perhaps you lost heart and fled the shrine.
Don't question me, bitch.
You there. Neon, was it? Do you also bear a crystal?
I think you've seen it before.
Very good. Four warriors, four crystals.
Still black as pitch, though.
Warriors of light are before us at last. As is your right, I will reveal the prophecy of Lucan in its entirety.
There's more.
When darkness veils the world, four warriors of light shall come. If they cannot gather the shards of light, the darkness will consume all. This land is home to four crystals: fire, wind, water, and earth. The darkness corrupting them causes fires to rage, winds to die, seas to languish, and earth to decay. The people are lost, and scarce little life remains in their hearts.
Right. So you want us to do something about the darkness clouding the crystals?
Indeed. Will you accept?
What about chaos?
Rekindle the light of the crystals, and you shall win the right to claim you've slain chaos. Will that not sate your pride?
What are you saying? That chaos doesn't exist?
What are you saying, old man?
Chaos is only a tale, passed down from our forebears to give the people hope. Hope that by slaying the beast in his lair, peace will be restored. You will not find him. However, the seeds of a new hope have been planted here, now. A hope we can see. Yes, a hope we can believe in. Jack, Ash, Jed, Neon, deliver this world from the clutches of darkness.
Well then, if you'll come with me.
All right.
Your first destination should be Pravaka.
Pravaka.
Which can be reached after crossing into the northern continent. Son, the town's mayor, should have information on the crystal's whereabouts.
Got it. Hey, the queen.
Be safe, everyone. Go with the crystal's blessing.
Oh no, that's Sarah.
Thanks. By the way, princess, we didn't see anyone who matched your description of Garland at the Chaos Shrine.
I see.
But that means we might find your knight somewhere else.
Sorry, that's all we have.
I do hope he's out there somewhere.
I don't mean to pry, but what was your relationship with Garland?
Exactly. Wow.
Oh,
silence.
I get it.
Go with the crystal's blessing.
She's a musician. All right.
Hey there, Jack. You just got back from the shrine, right? The minister paid your room for the night, so why not get some rest? I was hoping you'd say that.
Man of many words.
And so, their journey begins. And so, their quest began.
Keeping a diary. Dominé Journey, the Cornelia Bridge.
And so their quest began. As the four warriors of light, they felt overwhelmed by the great task destiny had placed before them. They did not even know the true significance of the four crystals they held in their hands. The crystals that once, long ago, held a light that shone so brilliantly. The time for their journey had come. The time to cast off the veil of darkness and bring the world once more into light.
There we go. Old school shot. Okay. That was the whole mission, wasn't it? Oh, they're so terrifying. Stay away.
Huh? What's up with them?
You're from the castle, aren't you? That's for my dad!
Fuck your dad.
What happened to him?
King commanded him to set sail for the crystals. And he never came back!
You're blaming the wrong people, kid. The king might have given your father the orders, but it was chaos that did the deed.
Yeah, but...
Hey, we're here to make sure that never happens again. For all the kids like you who have lost someone. For all of Cornelia.
Say something, Jack.
Where's Mayor Sohn?
He's dead too.
Well, that's
Timbike
great.
Looks after us now.
Captain...
Yeah, he lives in that cave.
That run. Oh, mission complete. Just this fucking scene. The roadmap has a variety of missions for you to select from. These missions give you opportunities to improve your equipment, unlock new jobs, and grow stronger with your teammates. The Land of Cornelia needs a hero to bring back the light. That hero is you. Alright, so mission level 12, we're level 9. Oh, that one we did. Boy, these are just old missions. I guess you could just replay them if you wanted to. Oh, there's a side mission, I see. Oh, it's a tutorial for, like, the weapons. I guess I could do that. I like each one works. I mean, I kind of test them all out myself, but if you're gonna get free, give me free shit, why not? Swordsmen are formidable fighters, combining arsenal offensive and defensive abilities with powerful charge attacks. Holding R1 allows them to charge up power to deliver an attack specialized at breaking enemies. Pressing L1 will transition the attack into an enhanced guard. Swordsmen can also perform spinning slash by pressing R2. Holding down R2 will increase both the ability's duration and rotation speed. Huh. Oh my god, dude, you really can just hold this button over and over. Holy shit. Wait, what? Interesting. What did I miss? This is hold R2. Hold R2. Oh, hold R2 L1, I'm hitting the wrong button. Idiot. I mean, greatsword's what we've been using, so I like the greatsword, though. Let's try daggers. Like I said, daggers seemed cool because it's like fast-paced, but you don't do a lot of damage. Unleash critical hits to break an enemy. Daggers allow for high mobility and a variety of weapon skills that let you slip behind the enemy's back and inflict critical hits. Duelists also have access to the weak spot, which lets them inflict a guaranteed critical hit from any position. Oh shit. You can automatic critical hit with daggers. Yeah, I don't know if I'm a fan of the daggers. Knuckles, we haven't even played with Fist yet. Let's see how this goes. how he doesn't even wear the gloves, just like sitting on his fucking belt. Master prowess deliver flurries of powerful close combat strikes. Every hit with hand-to-hand weapons adds to your prowess, which strictly increases your attack power. You can also hold R1 to unleash your powerful finishing blow. Pugilists can also gain access to Explosive Fist. Keep the pressure on by holding R2 to unleash continuous attacks, enabling you to quickly raise your prowess. So you basically just want to keep onslaught these guys. Very fast paced. Just hold on. My prowess is at max. Oh, I get it. Okay. Is that not max yet? How is that not counting? See, maybe we're playing like a party aspect. Let the daggers and pugilists be fine, but when you're soloing, I don't know. You also have to be like, since it's so fast paced, you want to keep attacking, but you gotta be smart about it too. So just something they do enough damage to make it worthwhile. I'm interested in the swords one. Sword fighters excel in both offense and defense. Balanced fighters, they possess a range of weapon skills and combined abilities that let them excel in any situation. You can also equip a shield to bolster the defenses. Sword fighters can use interception by pressing R2, which will automatically counter an enemy attack. Alright, not bad. His foe attacks. I like I like the ability for the automatic counter, but the great sword one actually does like damage and shit. Might not honestly be like ability that does damage more than that. But not bad, not bad. I still might stick to great sword. The mace, as we should know already too. It's the mage one. Then Lancer, which we've tried Lancer out to. Mage Drum Master utilizing action abilities to break enemies. Normal attacks with a mace will recover ample MP. Yeah, we already know. I know all this. Very nice. Come on, bitch. Alright. And last but not least, we gotta try out Lancer. Whoops. Can self us from distance. We already know that pierce is up in R1, strike is down in L1, slash is left or right R1. Whoops, I missed. Would you lock on? Alright, slash. It just seems so OP when you want to throw it. So overall, though, I think I'm still going to just stick to the greatsword and the mace. Alright, well, that stuff's done. Alright, side mission up here, what was it? Azure Memories, the Betrayer. Yeah, let's do this.
Didn't hurt to take a look.
Come on, but watch yourselves.
Defeat the Griffin Queen.
Time to go wild, Jed.
Oops. Okay, asshole.
Don't stand a chance.
She's weak to fucking earth. What? Oh, no way, dude. I did not see him do that attack. Dude.
Ready for anything.
Oh, no way, dude.
Safe, guys.
What's that?
Oh, get fucking wrecked. Can't open it. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I can open this door from this side, okay. I'm assuming we're supposed to be going back out here. Ah, shit, dude. Oh shit, come on, man. Bombs and a wolf.
On to the next.
This is the one.
Shit. It's the wrong spell. Out of potions.
No room for mistakes.
Just hoping I don't fucking die. Oh, nice.
Are those cubes?
Better not forget where it is.
Alright.
Four job points, huh? Piercing thrust. I need two. Okay.
All right. This is the one.
Oh shit, dude. Dude, magic seems extremely OP. You know what? I'm not hating. Shadow boots, level 10.
This is the one.
Oh, there's the griffin. Oh shit.
Time for a change.
Oh god.
We've had worse than this.
Get hit and it's gonna hurt.
Fucking bat. Batch can be annoying.
Enemy spotted.
Time to go to work.
Here I try to avoid that.
See anything following us?
I could keep going.
Change. take out some of them right now. Oh shit. You fucking fall? Jesus. Completed. Strike the earth repeatedly with your mace, sending out a shockwave with the last strike that deals the earth damage. Ooh. Which one do I want? I think I'll do this first. Average equipment level isn't what it should be, but let's go ahead and start the new main mission.